Today at 4, a child is left with only minor injuries after a head-on collision in Madison County this afternoon. That wreck happened near Stakely and Bell Factory Roads during the lunch hour. Hempstead's Don Webster says the child was taken to the hospital in a personal vehicle. Firefighters on scene tell us the injuries were not serious. Alabama State Troopers are investigating. Well,